by the end of the parliamentary election for the Bole Bamboi constituency. David Seidema of NPP secured 12,585 votes. Suleiman Ayusi of the NDC secured 26,350 votes. Total valid ballots, we have 38,935. Total rejected ballots, we have 966. And total vote cast is 39,901. By the power vested in me by the Electoral Commission of Ghana and standing in for the Deputy Returning Officer, I hereby declare Yusuf Ore as the MP-elect for Bole Bamboi constituency.